Boot camp is just not a movement, it's a way of life.
The swag specialist, if you didn't know.
Making a special appearance real quick.
It was written. Cherokee, let me through, please. Lauderdale, stand up. It's comical, it's radical, but it ain't really funny.
What's good?
That's good, Cherokee.
Yo, what's good? This is Cherokee the Lyricist. I just came to the set of my photo shoot for my first promo shoot. Lauderdale, stand up. Hello, let me through, please. Yeah, I'm at Artist Anonymous Studios. You know, we got Jay Photography in the building, about to do the damn thing. And then we got Cool Camp behind the camera, making this shit look good on the ones and twos. So this is my first look. I decided to kill some time and have the look on, makeup ready, you know. And we ready to do the damn thing, for real. Stay tuned. Let me through, please. Cherokee the Lyricist, Lauderdale, stand up, because that's how we do it in Lauderdale.
Cherokee. Let me through, please. I am the lyricist.
I told you that.
Picture perfect, I'm all in my mind, movie surfing, searching, lurking for that moment when I vibe, stop chirping. No more sad sighs, no more heart
crying. Let me tell you where I grew up at. Sit walk through a bat.
Trevor Peter is here, and I'm on the set of my photo shoot for my promo shoot. And I got Cool Camp all behind the camera making this thing look so hot and fresh. And it is. You know, we have Artists Anonymous Studios, so come quickly and get your fix. Trevor Peter in the mix and the shoot is going to be hot. Look on YouTube, Trevor Peter Lyricist. Nothing came. My little bitch.
Cherokee. Woo! Yeah. And let me be pleased. I am the lyricist. Where you been? I've been looking for you hot and low. Trying to figure out if my way is where you wanna go. No ultimatums, you ain't gotta make a choice.
Are you looking at my hair?
Mm-hmm. Yes. It's hot.
Cherokee the Lyricist. Artist Anonymous. Cool Camp.
Yeah.
Cool Camp. I did it. Go me. J Photos. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we all in the building. Come through. Good. This is Cherokee the Lyricist, and I'm still at the shoot. We're in the second segment. Of the promo shoot. This is my second look. It's a Coogee dress, and I got the Coogee bag that's going to be offset in the background, the little neon yellow stilettos and the little accessories and stuff. I mix gold and silver, so don't judge me.
Right, so what does this do? He's the shit. Makeup type chick, split up mode, wouldn't be where it's at without them.
Mhm.
I like it was right and wrapped. That's all I have to do. Okay.
She did her job and I did mine.
Yeah, sure did. Look at the back chain though. Y'all peep that? The back chain? You see how it like sits? Like almost on the small, it's like.
It's like it's just right there in that crease.
It's right down the crease. You know that?
Yeah.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, essential.
You gotta be 18 and up to watch this video.
The word I just used, y'all 17-year-old people don't even know essential is.
Y'all 17-year-old people.
Yeah. Ah, damn, they're their own species. What the hell? This is hot. What is
this? Jay, you wanna get your plug in?
Yeah. Oh, jphotos.net, www.j-notslashphotography.com. Find all the new hot shit going on right now, man.
Something going on. I feel funny, can't tell me nothing different. My nose twitching. Intuition setting in like Steve Vision. I still close my eyes.
What's good? This is Cherokee the Lyricist. And we here at Club Atrium. On the third segment, I'm in my third outfit. About the street, the performance segment of this get up that we got going on. We still got Cool Camp behind the lens. We got J Photos on the ones and twos. And then we got Artist Anatomist all up in your area. Alright, so we about to make it happen though. These glasses are getting attached to my lashes and I don't have that though. So, you know, holler at me on YouTube, Cherokee the Lyricist. Everything is Cherokee the Lyricist. Google me, all that shit will pop up, you know, and I look forward to hearing from y'all. And we out.
Nigga, this that MC.
This bitch you bad. This bitch you fine. This bitch you bad. She all the way live. Miss, all the way live. This bitch don't only got ass. This bitch got hips. This bitch got thighs. This bitch you fine. This bitch you bad. She all the way live. She all the way live.
Profiling the spot for the cars. This is the final video vlog for this shoot. So guess what? Now I can go get me some promo flyers. Have these cute little business cards with my face on it and shit. Passing it out and shit. And guess what? You're watching my channel. www.youtube.com/CherokeeTheLyricist. Now how do you like those apples? Follow me on Twitter at #1 Cherokee, alright? I'm bipolar on that shit, that's what they say. But they don't know me. Let me do, please! And we out here.
It was written Cherokee. Let me do, please. Can't believe time has gone so fast. At times I wanna change the past, it wouldn't be right. But with my insight, take flight, ignite, giving me a chance to get right. Every night I would pray for a better day. Every night I would pray for a better day. Dear God, please deliver me and Mars, we need a change. Why she gotta stress when she always give you praise?
Cool Camp is just not a movement, it's a way of life.